Hello students, I am James. How are you? I hope everyone is fine at home. Dear children, today I am going to teach you English grammar of class 3. Lesson is 11 and the topic name is comparison adjective. In this chapter, we are going to learn about comparison adjective. So, what is the word comparison? Comparison means tulna, okay, tulna karna. Now, let us learn what are comparison adjectives. Comparison of adjectives are used to compare one noun to another noun. Okay? Here, what is the noun? Noun means there can be animal's name, person's name, or things' name. Okay? Once again, I am repeating. Comparison of adjectives are used to compare one noun to another noun. Okay? Now, next. There are three types of comparison of adjective, or comparison of adjective have been divided to three parts. Okay? It has been divided to how many parts? Three parts. Okay, first one is positive degree. Okay, second one is comparative degree, and third one is superlative degree. Okay, so now what is the positive degree? Positive degree means original form of adjective, okay, or primary form of adjective, or we can say the simplest form of adjective, okay, or main adjective. Okay, now what is the meaning of comparative degree? Comparative degree means we compare things between two, okay, or we always compare between two things, two people, or sorry, two person or two animals. Are you getting me? There will be always comparison between two things, two nouns. Okay, now what is the superlative degree? Superlative degree means there will be comparison between two or more than two, okay, or three, okay, more than two. Every time we compare in superlative degree, there will be two, otherwise more than two. Are you getting me? So now, what is positive degree? Okay, what is positive degree? Positive degree is the primary form or original form or the simplest form of the adjective, okay. This is the main adjective. Are you getting me? For example, big. Okay, big is adjective. Okay, original form of adjective big, same. Okay, there are many examples. Are you getting me? Now, let us move to comparative degree. What is comparative degree? We compare, or whenever we compare two things, we use at the end of that adjective er. Are you getting me? Once again, I'm repeating. Whenever we compare between two things, or whenever we compare two things, at the end of that adjective we use er. Okay, so this is only called comparative degree. Are you getting me? There are some examples, okay? Such as you can say, if you say tall, then at the end of tall we are using er, okay, taller. If you say big, then at the end of big we are saying er, okay, bigger. Are you getting me? If you say weak, then at the end of weak we are saying weaker. There are many more examples, okay? Now, let us move to superlative degree. Okay, in superlative degree we compare between two or more than two. Okay, we compare between two or more than two things. Okay, there will be two animals, there can be two or more than two animals, there can be two or more than two persons. Okay, there can be two things or more than two things. Okay, so we compare in this superlative degree we compare between two or more than two things. Are you getting me? In superlative degree, we compare between two or more than two things, or two persons or two animals. Okay? We use the est form at the end of the adjective. Okay? We use the est form at the adjective. For example, you can say, if you say tall, tall is an adjective. Okay? At the end of what we are using? Tallest, est we are using, okay? B est, at the end of big we are using est. Such as you can say biggest, okay? Biggest. If you say happy, happiest, okay? If you say big, biggest. So there are many more examples, okay? So now, dear children, now I am going to show you and you can look at the blackboard, okay? Once again, repeating. Are you getting me? So let us take a look. Comparison and adjective, okay? Comparison and adjectives. I told you what is the comparison. Comparison means tulna karna, okay? Between two things or between two or more than two, okay? So let us see. Comparison and adjectives. Comparison of what's missing, students? You can write here of, okay? So comparison of adjectives are used to compare one noun to another noun, okay? Comparison of adjectives are used to compare one noun to another noun, okay? There can be one noun or more than one, okay? More than one or more than two. Understand? So I told you noun means there can be person's name, okay? There can be animal's name, there can be person, things name, okay? Anything else. So now, three types of comparison of adjective. I have already told you there are three types of comparison adjective, okay? You can look at here, comparison adjective, okay? It has been divided into three parts. First one is positive degree, second one is comparative degree, and last one is superlative degree, okay? Are you getting me? And here, positive degree means the simplest or primary or original form, okay? And comparative degree means between, we compare between two things, two persons, okay? There will be always two, okay? And superlative degree, there will be comparison between two or more than two things. Are you getting me? So now let us see more about positive degree, okay? You can say first one, positive degree, okay? So it is the primary form or original form or the simplest form of the adjective, remember, okay? Once again, it is the primary form. Primary means original form, okay? Or yeah, primary form, original form, or simplest form of the adjective, okay? It means it is main adjective, okay? Are you getting me? For example, tall, slow, big, safe, happy, good, etc. There are many more examples, okay? So, dear children, here in sentence, this I have used this adjective in a sentence, okay? Let us see. Arnav is a tall boy. Okay, Arnav is a tall boy. So here, tall is the adjective, okay? This is an adjective, okay? And this tall is saying about the quality of the boy, okay? Quality of the Arnav, okay? So tall. How is boy? Boy is tall, okay? This quality, okay? This is the original or simplest form or primary form of the adjective, okay? Let us see next one. She is a good girl. How is girl? How is girl? Girl is good, okay? Here, good is saying about the quality of a girl. Are you getting me? So, here I am underlined, okay? So, let us move to next. Comparative degree, okay? Comparative degree. Whenever we compare two things, people, or animals, we use the ER form of the adjective. This is called comparative degree. Are you getting me? So once again, whenever we compare two things, two people or two animals, we use at the end of adjective ER. Okay? So here we use the ER form of the adjective. Okay, this is called comparative adjective. Oh, sorry, comparative degree. Did you understand? For example, here taller, bigger, slower, safer, etc. Okay? And dear students, what happened here? At the end of adjective, we are using ER, okay? So, if you take any adjective, original form of adjective, then at the end of that, you have to add, what you have to add? ER, okay? By simply adding ER, we are making comparative degree, okay? Such as here, taller. Can you look at taller? At the end of here, ER I have to use, okay? ER. Then it has become taller, okay? Here, big. Can you see this main adjective? At the end of this, you can see ER, okay? Are you getting me? Yes, slow. Slower. At the end of here, slow, I have added, what I have added? ER, okay? yourself, safer. It's very simple, okay? So let us see comparative meaning sentence. Okay, how this is used? I have written here one example. Arnav's mother is taller than Arnav. Okay, remember Arnav's mother is taller than Arnav. So here taller. Okay, there are two things in comparative degree. We compare between two things or two people or two person or two things, okay? Two animals. So here Arnav's mother and here Arnav's mother and Arnav. There are comparison between Arnav's mother and Arnav. There are two person, okay? So taller is the comparative degree, okay? Comparative degree. Are you getting me? You're taller. I have understood. Understand?
Pause.
So dear children, now let us see last one, okay? Superlative degree. Understand? So what is superlative degree, or how do we use, or where do we use? Okay, we compare superlative degree between two or more than two things. Understand? We are comparing between two or more than two things. Whenever we compare, whenever we talk about superlative degree, it means superlative degree means there will be comparison between two or more than two person, two animals, two things. Okay, are you getting me? So we use the EST form of the adjective whenever we are making superlative degree. At the end of that adjective we are using EST, okay? So by adding, just simply adding EST, we are making superlative degree. Are you getting me? So dear children, once again I'm repeating, whenever we talk about superlative degree, we compare between two or more than two things, okay? We use the EST form of the adjective, okay? So this is only called superlative degree. Are you getting me? There are so many examples, okay? There are so many examples. For example, if you want to take then tall, okay? Tall is the original form of the adjective, okay? And if you add, just simply add at the end of EST, at the end of adjective, if you add EST, then that will be tall. Okay, so tallest. Are you getting me? Once again, repeating. If you take tall adjective, okay, tall, at the end of tall, you add EST, then that is tallest, okay? And if you take another example, big, okay, at the end of big, you add EST, then biggest, okay? If you take weak, then at the end of weak, you edit what? EST, then weakest, okay? So let us have one glass, okay? Let us take a look, okay? Superlative degree. Now you can see here, we compare between two or more than two things, okay? Every time remember, okay, there will be comparison between two or more than two things, okay? We use the EST form of the adjective. So this is only called superlative degree. Understand? Are you getting me? For example, you can take tallest, okay? This is the original form of adjective, okay? Original or simplest or primary form, okay? Tall, okay? And at the end of this adjective, we have added the EST, then that has become tallest. Yeah, big, big S, okay? Yes, slow, slowest. Only EST we have added. Are you getting me? So let us see. Example in sentence, okay? In sentence, Arnav's father is the tallest, okay? Here it has been compared between two person, okay? Here we have written between two or more than two comparison, okay? But here only two I have taken. Arnav's father is the tallest. Here you can understand there may be many, okay? In Arnav's family there will be many, but father is the tallest one, okay? Arnav's father is the tallest, okay? So Arnav's father is taller than mother, taller than that Arnav also, okay? So father is the tallest one. So tallest is the superlative degree. Did you understand? So dear children, I have taught you. I hope you have understood. If you have not understood well, please go through two, three times, okay? And then read, and then you will understand well. And I will solve all the examples, all the exercise in book, and I will send you through WhatsApp. And you have to write down your books as well as in your copy, okay? Bye, thank you, have a nice day.